ride. I love this guy.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Some say he's the underdog tonight, but in his mind, winning the title is a mere formality.
We are about to see something good.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from Ozone Park, New York, weighing in at 225 pounds, Justin Abboud. And his opponent from Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Hardcore Ultraviolet Champion, Tommy
This is a highly coveted title up for grabs.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We could easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Elbow right to the nose.
Go for the arm bar and off.
Just stretching out the arm.
If the champion continues this approach, the shoulder could get separated or damage can extend to the clavicle.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, boy. Things have escalated here in a hurry.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Big forearm.
In the face.
A little rope assistance.
Very effective. The champ put a lot of strain on their opponent's arm there.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Quickly slips behind. German suplex.
Nine.
Not the most effective way to take out the trap.
For the title.
Squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Just cranking the head.
Everything is legal in an Extreme Rules match. What does a superstar have to do to adapt to a situation like this?
Exactly what you said, Cole. Adapt.
To walk out on top in an Extreme Rules match, a superstar has to change themselves and tap into that dark side of their psyche.
Sit down, pile driver. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Stays in the fight for the title.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
It's that time.
Continue.
Two. Retains the title.
Here is your winner, and still hardcore ultra-violent champion, Tommy Draven.
And he has to be satisfied with himself, defending the championship like he did.
He came out here and defended what was his. You have to give him credit.